Welcome to Slave Ship 909, en route to Pyramid. You have been assessed and any injuries sustained during your capture have been designated as non-life-threatening. Remaining journey time is estimated at 16 hours. If you are experiencing severe nausea or need to relieve yourself, take the straight position beneath your feet. At Pyramid, a new life awaits you, free from the random hazards of the wild. Compliance will be rewarded with safety and sustenance. Non-compliance will be rewarded with pain. Warning. Temperature critical. Structural integrity 30%.
From me.
I can't talk to you. It's against the rules. Item storage in the lower hall.
Slave 6B58 is assisting escaping prisoner. Level 1 infraction. Command, terminate Slave 6B58.
Relief!
Escape pod 8 launched. 7 pods remaining.
My ride. At least I can get my gear back.
3 pods remaining.
God, my head feels like it's ripped open.
It's the headband.
What?
The slave headband. The one I fit on you.
You put this on me?
Let me explain.
Get this thing off, or I'm gonna rip your head off.
No.
No? You think I'm screwing with you?
Stop! It works. Command, move away from me.
What the hell are you doing?
I hacked a slave headband so it could be activated by my voice commands. Activation triggers a systemic pain response. It's what controls the slaves.
I'm gonna kill you.
You can't. If my heart stops beating, for any reason, the headband will discharge a lethal dose. If I die, you die.
Oh. Why?
I need your help. I caught come from a wind farmer community. It's about 300 miles from here. I'll never make it on my own. If slavers don't get me, Mex will. That's the deal. Get me back to my home and you can go back to yours.
Looks like I don't have a choice.
Neither of us do. I'm sorry.
Okay. Let's go.
Command, stay with me.
Hey, what the hell's all this stuff I can see?
I've hacked the headband to give you visual feedback. It's patched into your shield system and my biometrics.
And your voice? It's like, it's inside my goddamn head.
It is. We have a continuous audio link now.
Great.
You got pretty beat up when we landed. Shall we keep going? Who are all these people?
Who cares?
This must have been some kind of gathering point. Is this the way out? I think this must be a drawbridge.
Must be to keep Mex out.
There are some controls here. The other side is blocked. Can you get around and clear it?
Be careful! What was that?
Mex, keep your voice down. It could be close.
What are we gonna do?
Not make too much noise.
Oh.
Shit.
Ah!
Keep out of the way. Let me deal with this.
We could get out through here. Can you move this?
Do you think you could tell me what the plan is?
To get you home as fast as possible so that you can take this thing off my head and I can break your neck.
I meant...
Yeah, I know what you meant. See that smoke over there? That's where the slave ship came down. First thing we're gonna do is head for that. Hoping my ride survived the crash.
What's your ride?
It's the only way I know how to cover 300 miles. two wheels and an engine.
Look at this place. There must have been thousands of people living here.
More.
Tens of thousands?
Maybe.
So sad. I wonder what happened to them all.
Get out! When I give you the signal, you get back, okay?
No, I can't.
Do as I say. I've got to find a way to take him out. If we are gonna get through this, then when I ask you to do something, you need to do it immediately.
Okay. I understand.
Let's go.
Okay. I think we can go this way. EMP pulse. My father gave it to me. It knocks out small mechs for a few seconds. Enough to give me a chance to get away. The security door is still functioning. There must be live power cells around here.
Doesn't matter. We shouldn't get sidetracked. We just need to get to the crash site.
Max!
Shh, we can't sneak past them. I'll get across and draw their attention. Then you make a run for it. Not in the clear yet. There's the way out. But we'll never make it across that gap. There's no cover.
Maybe this time I can distract them? I might be able to create a decoy. Look at this tree. It must be hundreds of years old.
Ahead's mind. I need to find another way.
I think I might be able to do something. Follow me.
Hey.
See the dragonflies? I need you to catch one.
What the hell are you talking about?
I'm not commanding you. I'm asking you.
The branches are pretty high.
What about that ladder? If you lift me up, maybe I could drop it down for you.
So, you want me to catch one of these dragonflies?
It might be difficult. They frighten easily and they're quick. There's one. Right there. I'll put it on your display. It's right over there. It's just...
I know, I can see it. I'm not blind. God damn it, you stay still! Damn it!
Be careful!
Thank you. Worthless insect, I'm gonna kill you.
Oh, what a day.
Did you catch it yet?
No, not yet. Got it.
That's great! Bring it back down here. I used to play with dragonflies all the time as a kid. Didn't you?
No, I used to squash them.
They evolved some simple sensors to help them sniff out energy sources. They're pretty basic, but for our purposes, they'll do the trick. Keep still. There. It's now set up to send a live relay to your headband. It has a camera setting and a sensor setting.
So?
Try it out. Follow me. You should be able to see the mines on your headband display. What do you think? It's pretty cool, huh?
Yeah, it's pretty cool.